Today, we'll learn character R. So, how to pronounce R? It sounds like in the word R. You just turn up the lip of your tongue and then let the air out with your tongue rolled. So, R. R. So, fourth tone, stomp your feet. R. R. R means two. For example, 2月2号。二月二号，星期二，星期二。我的中文成绩班上第二。我的中文成绩班上第二。
小朋友，你是否有很多
？What is the difference between two?二 and 两 When you want to say two of something or both, or when you see a measure word and you use 两 before the measure word and you don't use two. For example, 两个人两只老虎两只老虎两只老虎两只老虎两天我两天没睡觉两年我学了两年中文我学了两年中文。I will teach you one Chinese slang. 二 When you hear someone saying 你很二 or 你真二 means you are being very silly. Not always negative. It just means you are being silly.How to remember character 2? So, there are two horizontal lines. It means heaven and earth are separated. The upper line represents heaven, and the lower line represents earth.